make any comments on the minister's comments. It is not my job. I am here to send very clear messages to all member states to better do their job and fulfill their commitments. I was very clear some time ago, and I repeat it today in the same crystal clear way. It cannot be only with some member states that show solidarity. Others consistently do not. So it's not a question of deadlines or ultimatum. It is a moment for all member states to take up their responsibilities. And this is the substance of my message. So we urge the member states that have not relocated anyone or have not pledged to Italy and Greece for almost 1 year, as I said before, to start doing it immediately. If no action is taken, as I said before, answering to the previous question, the Commission has the power, has the means, has the tools to proceed immediately towards the direction I mentioned before. Let's hope that we shall not reach this moment. Reason will prevail, responsibility will prevail, and all Member States will do what they were committed to do in Luxembourg 15 months ago. I want also to be clear on another point. Europe cannot walk ahead if we think and act like this. We are in a common family, and we must adopt a joint, a common voice, and we must work, as Carmelo said before, united in order to address all these issues. Europe is confronted with an unprecedented situation. From the very beginning, we said that it is the moment to see whether we all mean the same, the basic principles upon which Europe is built: responsibility and solidarity. So we have exhausted all means in order to reach that moment, and I believe it is the moment for all Member States to stop using pretexts and stick to their commitments. It is political, it is moral, and it is mandatory.